record. We have concluded match day 2 and 3 at the Major Series of Putting Championships here at MSOP Stadium in Las Vegas.
Yesterday, the first four rounds of the Stroke Play Championship, our main event with $250,000 in prize money, took place. After the four initial rounds, the top 30 players moved on to the final two rounds, which took place today.
Taylor Montgomery had built himself a 6-stroke lead at 22 under par through four rounds, including highlighted by a course record 8 under par through 18 holes, -8. That's the average temperature of a casino owner's heart, -8. Still the course record here at MSOP Stadium. Chris Johnson was 6 strokes behind the leader, Taylor Montgomery, coming into the final two rounds of the Stroke Play Championship. He played slicker than John Travolta's hair in Greece, let me tell you. And he was nipping at the heels of Mr. Taylor Montgomery. Although Johnson played very strongly in the last round, he couldn't quite catch Taylor Montgomery, who was like the ever-elusive roadrunner, and no amount of oversized anvil could have stopped him as he drowned a birdie at hole 17. And clinched the victory when Johnson failed to birdie hole 18. There you have it, Taylor Montgomery earned the $75,000 title of MSOP Stroke Play Champion. Also on match day 2, we had the Turbo Singles number 2 qualifier. The final and fourth round came to a satisfying and toe-curling climax just moments ago. After a race closer than my two eyebrows between Canadian Aaron Crawford and local Redford Bobbitt, Bobbitt came out on top and clinched the $15,000 prize-winning money faster than a Wall Street bailout. And the hashtag #BobbittLikeIt'sHot is trending on Twitter now. There you have it. Those are the highlights of match day 2 and 3 here at MSOP Championships. And the action continues tomorrow.